through dirty brickwork conduits, connecting white witches on the moor with pre-raphaelites down in Broomhall. Beneath the old Trebor factory that burnt down in the early 70s, leaving an antiquated sweet shop smell, and caverns of Nougat and caramel. Nougat. Yeah, Nougat and caramel. And the river flows on. Beneath pudgy 15-year-olds addicted to coffee whiner, courting couples naked on northern upholstery, and pensioners gathering dust like bowls of plastic tulips. And it finally comes above ground again at Forge Down, the place where we first met. Child's toy horse ride that played such a ridiculously tragic tune. It was still there, but none of the kids seemed interested in riding it. And the cafe was still there too, the same pressing plastic letters on the price list, and scuffed for microtop tables. I sat as close as possible to the seat where I'd met you that autumn afternoon. And then, after what seemed like hours of thinking about it, I finally took your face in my hands, and I kissed you for the first time. And a feeling like electricity flowed through my whole body, and I immediately knew I'd entered a completely different world. And all the time, in the background, the sound of that ridiculously heartbreaking child's ride outside. Saturday night, but that this custom had died out when someone jumped and landed too near to the riverbank and had sunk in the mud there and drowned before anyone could reach him. Maybe he just made the whole story up. He'd never get me to jump off that bridge. No chance. Never in a million years. I'd like to go there with you now, my pretty, and follow it. led on for miles and miles, below other people's ordinary lives, occasionally catching a glimpse of the moon through manhole covers along the route. Yeah, it's dark sometimes, but if you hold my hand, I think I know the way. It's as far as we got last time, but if we go just another mile, we will surface surrounded by grass and trees, and the flyover that takes the cars to cities, foots that explode at the slightest touch, nickels that sting, but not too much. I've never been past this point. What lies ahead? I really could not say.